First comes George Washington, John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, then comes James Madison, and James Monroe, John Quincy Adams, whoa, 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 Andrew Jackson, Martin Van Buren, what great Americans, William Harrison, John Tyler. Hey folks, here comes James K Polk, Zachary, Taylor, Millard, Fillmore, Franklin, Pierce, yeah, he was number one for Ain't It Grand. Now for James Buchanan, next is Abraham Lincoln, Andrew Johnson's next in line, Ulysses S Grant just in time, Rutherford Hayes, you're mighty fine, then came James A Garfield, Chester Arthur, he was next, Grover, Claim, Lynn, Benjamin, Harrison, then Grover, Cleveland, once again, William McKinley, he's the man, Theodore Roosevelt, and then William Taft, Woodrow Wilson had a plan, Warren G. Harding, Calvin Coolidge, whoa, 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 Herbert, Hoover, Franklin D. Roosevelt, and then next began Harry Truman, don't forget about Dwight D. Eisenhower, John F. Kennedy, Lyndon B. Johnson, Richard Nixon, his scandal wasn't awesome, Gerald Ford. Don't tell me you're getting bored. Next came Jimmy Carter, Ronald Reagan, he came through, George H.W. Bush, Bill Clinton, number 42, George W. Bush.